who I am. I'm making a new plan, rearranging my life and